this as the consignment killer. You talk about he was what people only could dream of for success in the life of dealing with the street.
He had more money than your mom. Matthews was the number one. He would have ruled the United States.
He's literally falling off the face of the earth.
A lot of people looked up to Frank for probably all the wrong reasons.
Ayo, Slime, you remember when I pulled up to Lennox in the 3 Series, top down, I had my bucket low. Middle finger to them coppers and I told them to they face that they mad, cause they never lived this life before. Always was inspired by the hustling greats, wanted dope cause me and Fritz come from a common place. It's worldwide known that Harlem is the Mecca, where niggas eat off dog food cause they cook it better. Just to cop them Pele leathers and the matching Vasquez. Don't mix the fentanyl cause you don't want your fiends dead, and you can't neglect the plug cause he gon' need his bread. I'll turn baby Maine and put this 15 on your head. More about that action, nigga, less about what you said. From the land of the lich, my where a lot of niggas bled. Cause when it come to beef, niggas take it in blood, especially when they gotta kill a nigga that they love.
I can't say drug dealing was legitimate. Of course we was poisoning our neighborhoods. You know, who wasn't back in those times? But at least I could say that the money that Fritz made and the money that we was making, we tried to do what we could for the neighborhood.
In 1971, Frank Matthews first came on the police radar, but only by luck.
Shit, I think I'm Frank. Heavy racks on me, keep no money in the bank. Counting hundreds, blowing dank. Gotta keep a shank, cause they coming for my rank. Cause the coupe's got 91 up in the tank. Out long on the run, I'm a fugitive. 20,000 to turn me in, who gon' really do that shit? Had to get ghosts like Patrick Swayze. Model always gon' be, fuck you pay me. 80s baby, but I'm 90s made. BBS is turning corners, bucket loaded, give me shade. Living by the cold till I'm laid up in the grave. Like I'm part of the council, but I would never betray. So to God I pray. Every day while I'm weapon concealing, my life got so revealing. Buttons to release the ceiling. Flee with 15 million, that's some type of feeling. Or for the love of drug dealing.
Once they got the wiretaps up on Matthews' phones, the feds quickly realized just how big of a fish they had caught in their net.
They had a wiretap going, and I heard enough to know that we're not dealing here with an ordinary Brooklyn-based drug operation. It's very huge.
Nobody knew about this. I mean,